You know, you have to sell your stuff to somebody, right? And although you might not be able to really talk well, it's your enthusiasm towards it and, you know, your passion, and it's the smile that you have, and, you know, you try to understand the customer better. I think that goes beyond just knowing the language.
What's it like being a student entrepreneur? Your life revolves around your startup company. It's all you think about on a day-to-day basis, and you get kind of a sick pleasure in being a workaholic. You get to learn things that no one teaches you in school, whether it's business or engineering. You learn how to open doors for yourself, and this is, without a doubt, the biggest skill that you can possibly have as an entrepreneur. No one is going to open doors for you and make favors. If you need to get to a potential customer, whether it's an organization or a person, you need to be able to feel comfortable reaching out to them. But you need to know how to hustle. You need to know how to bust down doors for yourself.
Looking back, I guess some reflection here. Reaching out to experts, either through the Center for Entrepreneurship or through your fabulous professors here at the College of Engineering or the Business School, they've been instrumental to us. And really listening to our end users and our customers. So even though we're here in the US, we've tried to keep as strong of a connection as we can with the clinicians in Ghana whose needs we're serving. As Dmitry was saying, like having a very clear vision and realizing just because you have a technology, that does not mean that you have a company surrounding it. You need to actually have some company structure involved.
The ability to learn is so much more important than experience. Our biggest hiring philosophy is hire people who have the passion for what we're doing and who have the passion to learn and grow with our organization, rather than, you know, finding someone who's like, oh, that's an iOS developer, or oh, that person can do desktop development. Find people that you can work with and that you wouldn't mind spending a 24-hour hackathon with.
I'm a student as well as you guys, right? We're nothing different. I'm just standing here and you guys are sitting over there. So I strongly believe that everybody in here can make great things happen. I seriously believe so, and definitely better than me, right? I failed, but a lot of you can succeed, and it doesn't matter whether it is entrepreneurship or whether it is studies. Hopefully, I see great things happening in the future. Thank you so much.